check food. One of the best ways to learn about other cultures is through food, pagkain. Yan ang na-experience naman ni Miss Nikki sa Czech Food and Cultural Festival na ginap dyan sa Makati. Ang daming napuntang restaurant. Dapat na panoorin nga natin ito, Miss Nikki. Ito yan. Wow.
Maraming nakakilala sa Prague dahil sa Santo Niño of Prague. Pero alam niyo ba na ang Prague ay nasa Czech Republic? At ngayong buwan ng Oktubre, ipinagdiriwang ng Czech Republic ang buwan ng kanilang National Day. At isa sa mga aktibidades ng kanilang National Day ay ang pagkakaroon nila ng isang Czech Food Festival dito sa Dusit Tani Hotel. With us is the Ambassador of the Czech Republic, Ambassador Josef Richter. Tell us the significance of this celebration.
The aim is very clear, because we want to show Filipinos what is our dishes, what is our kitchen, what is our art in the kitchen. So we have three chefs here, and we want to show and to let the taste Czech national dish.
You have different kinds of salads.
Yes, different kinds of salads, and also we, here we have special meat. It's composed from the pork. From different type of pork. Yeah? It's a little difficult to prepare, but it's very tasteful. And then different type of salads and creams. And for sure is a soup here. We are a nation of soup.
Wow, it smells good.
Only with soup.
And what do we have here?
This is for sure is a duck and some schnitzels with the fillings, sausages, so all the sorts of. And this is from the mincemeat, the pork, so all the sorts of food.
For the main course?
Ah, this is famous svíčková. These are dumplings, what I was speaking about. And this meat is from filet mignon, and it's a very festive dish. If your mother or your family is welcoming you after a long time, so they gather all in on Sunday lunch. So they prepare especially this food to appreciate you. This is also type of dumplings, but made from potato. This is from flour, so bread dumplings, so this is potato. And you see, it's most fed pork meat.
And what is this?
Fish fingers.
We have sauerkraut.
This is also typical what we are eating. It's a cabbage. Or sauerkraut.
Combine it with the meat and the fish.
Yes. And this is a typical Czech sweet.
What is that?
It's a cake with amapola.
Do you have other cultural activities to celebrate your National Day here in the Philippines?
All this October, we make many activities. We introduce in the schools, in hotels, in tourist events, Czech Republic. And recently, for example, we organize a competition for students to draw Czech Republic through their own eyes, Filipino. The students never were in Czech Republic. They only watch in internet some pictures, and they make pictures, and they are really very artistic, very nice.
Invite our viewers to come and sample the delicious Czech food.
I'd like to invite everybody, because next 10 days we'll be serving typical Czech food, which is very delicious, very tasteful, and who has the time and who has the taste to come and to eat, I would recommend to be here and bring the families and to taste Czech Republic food, because we can explain what is Czech Republic, so we can bring the pictures, we can bring the songs, etc., but also part of this must be to taste dishes, typical dishes from the country which you love, which you want to visit, which you want to make a friendship. So I would like to invite everybody to come here.
Bagamat maliit na bansa lamang ang Czech Republic, napakaraming maaaring madiskubri sa bansang ito. Hindi lamang ang masarap na pagkain, kundi magagandang tanawin at mga kultura nito.